What's up everyone? Today I'm out at OMV in Hornsby. Riding solo today, heading down the intermediate trail, and it's my first time here. It's pretty elevated, huh? And I keep playing this one. Someone lost their water bottle. After this gap jump, which I rolled because I didn't know it was there, the intermediate trail continues on the right side along the fence. It takes you into a nice flowy downhill section, which you then have to climb back out and you end up on the other side of the jump park. I spent some time sessioning the jump park, starting on the smaller jumps to the left. Timing is way off. That was better. Before progressing towards some slightly bigger jumps, that last one's a bit of a step up. Thank you. little drop, but it's all rollable here. The tabletop. Low consequence again, because it's all rollable. I then did the climb out and made my way over to the pool downhill track. Let's head back up and do that again. The end of pool downhill takes you into this tunnel, which then will lead you into lava flow. Climb. Thanks everyone for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Trailing MTB. See you next time. Can't seem to get the timing on the full squish.
Safety first.
Always.
Yeah, this is,
a good idea to have like the full face.
Yeah.
Normally he had a full face, but today he got lazy.
Some of the more crazier features here. So if you go off that bridge, but steer to the left, there's a bit of a drop here. So they're definitely taller than me. It's more gaps.